wave patterns observed in subjects number 25 and 33, and now again in 55. One uncommon factor is a case history of dissociative identity disorder. Sense of self. There were unanticipated results here. Suicidal thoughts of alternate personalities exhibited as attacks on the core personality. As self-consciousness waned, a sort of stasis was achieved. Like two creatures sewn together and forced to live as one, eternally hating the other. Delicious.
Thank you. Doc. Doc, what the hell is going on?
There's no time. I need to figure out how to reverse this if we're going to stop him.
Who? This Ruvik guy? Who the hell is he?
I'm sorry, I have to find this.
I can't help if you leave me in the dark, Doc. And you need me to help.
We were working on a method. How can I explain this? It's like linking brains together. Sharing everything on an electrochemical level. Emotion, memory, perception, everything. Directly. It's unprecedented. The implications on psychology and pharmaceuticals itself.
Are you serious? It's a fucking nightmare.
Well, I didn't say it was perfect. Especially not with such a unstable host.
Great. So your research partner is a psychopath. And we're all inside his head. Doctor?
Detective Castellanos.
Was that someone else's memories?
You were moaning in your sleep. Have a bad dream?
Let go of me! No. No, not that way. No.
Please refrain from agitating the others. You don't look well at all. Memories are vague things indeed. It can be easy at times for memories to be distorted by others. That is why they must be cherished. You look as if you'd seen a ghost.
I've seen that house somewhere. I've never been here before, but...
Stop, damn it!
Now what?
Thank you.
here.
Subject number 12. Test 71B. Electrode placement D2. Stimulation of amygdala, seat of emotion and memory allocation. The fear center of the brain. Subject feels as I do. This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself bear daily. Subject number 12. Test 71B. Electrode placement D2. Stimulation of amygdala, seat of emotion and memory allocation. The fear center of the brain. Subject feels as I do. This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself bear daily. Subject number 12. Test 71B. Electrode placement A2. Stimulation of amygdala, seat of emotion and memory allocation. The fear center of the brain. Subject feels as I do. This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself...
Just set in motion.
If you only knew how satisfying that look on your face is. Did you actually think? If you locked me away, I would just cease to exist. Out of sight, out of mind. You did. You did. Didn't you? Oh, you were never out of my mind. I hope you're proud of yourselves.
Maximum frequency stimulation of cortical regions has proven less than effective. The subjects scream, but they die much too quickly. Tailored settings achieve better results. The only question that remains is what regions to focus on.
That looks like the same red liquid.
14. Test ADHC. One big priming. Temp 3. Electrode placement C4. Stimulation of the cingulate cortex. The Hope Center. Assailing the Hope access improves domination of the subject's will, but domination isn't enough.
The hospital has not received the family's usual donation this year.
And why would they? Has the hospital been doing anything worthy of donation?
The Victoriano family has always been a generous contributor. Where are your parents?
They have gone away.
When do you expect them?
Is there something you wish to discuss, Doctor?
I came to inform you that the hospital will no longer be able to provide you with assistance. Materials. Your research will very quickly disintegrate.
How dare you come into my home and threaten me?
Thank you.
electrode placement in M33 pain region. Ineffective. Anticipate greater results with stimulation of section F7. The consent region of the neocortex.
Sanctum. The research lab is around. I am most impressed.
Why are you back? I didn't give you permission.
Come now, we're both men of science. Men of science are dedicated to the pursuit of knowledge. You can show me your experiments. I can show you things.
You wouldn't like them. You'd think they're gross.
In science, one must do any number of things a layperson may find disgusting. I've done many things others would consider distasteful.
You think I'm some kind of a monster?
You concern yourself so much with your appearance, but that mind of yours, that's all that matters.
That's Marcello. Is that Ruvik with him?
Clean all the way. No cure for what I'm going to do to you. Peel pristine skin. Thoughts from the mines.
Ruvik? Was I led here?
I can hear you breathing.
Rich bastards. Think they can buy up all our land.
They need to be shown who really owns these parts.
I think there's kids in there.
I didn't hear anything. What the?
Somebody! Open the door! Reuben! Reuben! You have to climb!
Better get out of here.
There.
You've got to keep your strength up.
My children. No one?
Beatrice, we...
Ruben? Does he mean Ruvik?
Numbers are irrelevant. They received as they themselves gave. And they served a higher purpose. They furthered my research.
This was not mere research. The things the papers said were done to those people, those traps.
These vermin? These microbes? They're mine to do with as I please. But you are correct. This was not mere research. I'm close to perfection.
This is abhorrent.
This is my will.
This is insane.
Everything I have, everything I am, has been taken from me since the accident by those who seek to consume me. They are in the darkness, with only the phantoms of my mind to comfort me, to taunt me. I nearly lost myself completely. Then I saw her.
Have you forgotten something?
Who do you think you are? I know who you are. Seb. I know what you crave. What you fear. Will you be able to live with yourself knowing what I'm gonna make you do? Poor little Joseph couldn't. Too bad they dragged you into this. But either way, you're mine. To do with as I please.
Back here again. What the hell do you think you're doing?
Trying to save us.
Really? Because it looks like you're making another monster to me.
I don't have time for this, Detective.
Neither do I.
Leslie has been here before and made it back. He survived being linked to Ruvik. The only patient ever, as far as I know.
Wonderful. What does that have to do with any of this?
He's our way out, Detective. Our only way back.
That sound!
No, it's working.
Leslie, are you all right?
It should have. Why didn't it? That's it. That's why.
Doctor, run!
He wants the same thing as us. He wants out!
I know you're out there.
Listen to me, goddammit!
Ruvik must be really pissed now. Breaking a STEM terminal? Never thought he'd go that far.
Wait, STEM?
Oh, he must be close if he's severing ties with the past. All he has left is his connection to the present. The full STEM in the hospital.
Hospital? Beacon Mental Hospital?
That's where he'll be. Waiting for him. If somebody doesn't get there first, there'll be no way out for anyone!
You have an odor of blood about you.
Thank you.
Like the asylum's the only building left untouched. How can that be? As hell don't want to go back in the water anytime soon. Fake. This place is filthy. Is this his doing?
Detective.
Are you all right?
You do realize there would be no one to replace me.
Better get over there.
Thank you.
Kidman, hold on!
Help! There's too many of them!
I'm so glad you're all right. Ever since the church, I...
You were at the church?
Yeah, Joseph and I. He's in bad shape, or at least he was when I last saw him.
What about the boy from the hospital? Leslie?
I found him in a cage. He freaked and ran, though. Thank you. I think we've all been seeing strange things. Have you been having any nosebleeds, headaches?
No. Why?
Joseph was. It's like he was turning into one of those things.
Maybe it doesn't affect everybody.
What is this? Did you shoot me?
You started turning into a monster. You attacked me. I'm sorry, but you're tainted now. You might try to stop me through you.
Wait, what are you talking about? Leslie? Leslie, is that you? Leslie, that's good. Just a little more. What is it? Ruvik?
Help, help, help.
Tired of playing games. Is there a key somewhere? Joseph. Thank you. Thank God you're all right. How did you get here?
It wasn't easy. At least I haven't had any more episodes.
I wish I could say the same.
Hey, I think I might have found us some transportation.
This thing gonna run?
Only one way to find out.
Shit!
What are you doing? Answer me.
Them on the move.
Don't get rattled.
He's down.
Hit.
On top of us! There's too many.
More of them. Thank you.
Leave these ones to me.
That was a close one.
Keep us to the left up here.
I've got a theory. We seem to be moved around an awful lot, almost as if by someone's will. So it's nearly impossible to get any sense of the geography around here. But the light, Beacon Mental Hospital, it's always in the distance. This thing you found me hooked up to, I've seen it in more than one place.
Yeah, so have I. It seems like it's the same exact one, but it's hard to be sure.
The thing that I've noticed is that each time I run across one, I seem to be closer to the lighthouse. It could be a coincidence, but like I said, it seems as if there is some intelligence behind it.
So you figure we ought to cut to the chase and just head straight for the hospital?
Exactly.
Nice work, Detective.
The right side looked like it led more directly toward the hospital.
Just get us out of here.
There's an ambulance there. There might be some kind of first aid. I'll go.
No, I'll do it. Don't let any of them on board. Kidman? Unless we get down there. If you're down there, hang on. We're coming. Acid?
Jesus, what could cause this much damage? Is that a subway sticking out of the ground?
Yeah, but look how it's positioned. If we can get over there, we might be able to use it to get across.
Let's just concentrate on getting out of here.
Risk it.
Hold on. I think I see another way down. I'll meet you on a lower level.
Damn it. First Kidman, now...
Kidman! Are you in there?
Haven't you figured it out yet?
Oh, he loves tormenting others. Has to let them know he has the upper hand.
Lays out the bait, gets his victim all worked up. His unholy traps. When it was happening to me, I could see what was going on. I could see it, but I couldn't turn back. I had to know. I had to know the truth, and he knew it.
Detective Castellanos.
Lady, level with me. Am I going crazy?
If one wishes to survive, one would do well to consider who they trust.
Joseph? Now what?
Thank you.
again? Damn it. Fuck. Better find Kid. I guess she's all right. What's she after?
Leslie can go home, can take the train all the way home.
No, Leslie, not today.
You'll protect me?
Yes, that's my job.
Good, good, good. When I get home, they'll be surprised.
You don't understand. You don't know what he'll become.
I do. I've seen it.
You don't understand what Ruvik is after.
So tell me, what is he after?
He's after Leslie.
What, he needs to finish his science project?
Don't patronize me. I have orders. I can't let him have this boy. Leslie is the only one he can...